gas you don't want to breathe. Make your way to the safe zone. Cash drop on the way. It's payday, gents. Primary objective is to eliminate all enemies. Attack!
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Emo 7 gold dubs today, King Wolf.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown. It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Woo, it's time, baby. E-Money 7. I honestly wish I could say happy to see you live, but after not watching for the past 2 weeks, I don't care anymore. Just fuck off back to the bathroom and shit your brains out. Forefinger. Stub your toe. Burn the roof of your mouth. And last of all, have a terrible day.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
E-Money 7, what's up, King? You should have taken the whole year off, King. You have worked so hard the past couple weeks with your streams. Woo, can't wait for this 4 to 6 hours stream.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Love you, chat. Achieve your dreams, Kings.
A Nebula 5 bomb has been deployed.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
For love, chat.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
32 months with the sexiest community on Twitch, lamenting you're kinda cute too, yeah.
Gas is right on your tail.
Lime, video game.
You've got a loadout drop inbound.
This shows your Missouri bum fuck ass nowhere taste omega dance.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Suck my balls. Elden Ring came out almost a month ago. I ain't forget you said you'd beat it in a week. So Lamont, we're waiting. Peepo stare.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Suck my balls too, loser boy.
Well, will y'all shut the fuck up when I'm in my intro? Holy shit, just shut up.
I've missed you, so I'm gonna do this early today. ugly prick.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
I can't believe you got Emmy sick, you fucking scumbag. I hope you shit your pants and get a rash.
Nebula
ugly
5 bomb
loser.
Area is clear.
This shows your Missouri bum fuck ass nowhere taste, Omega Dance.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
The golden sun rises in the east, the light shines. Dongfeng Wanli, flowers are open, the red flag is like a...
Why are you giving me money to say that? Why? I don't get it.
Mao. The sun is in the hearts
what's
of the revolutionary
the, what's the point?
The red sun in the heart. Long live Chairman Mao. Long live Chairman Mao. Long live Chairman Mao.
A Nebula 5 bomb has been discovered. Stay
Lime,
alert.
Cookie, cookie.
Tactical nuke inbound. A Nebula 5 bomb has been deployed.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Poop.
Nebula 5 bomb detonation imminent. Stay clear.
Bitch!
Nebula 5 bomb has detonated in the distance.
It's hard to get any word in with
this
clown. Oh, they
give me a car 98? What's his gun like? Sheesh!
This shows your Missouri bum fuck ass nowhere taste, Omega Dance.
I landed at the worst spot. I'm not going to see anybody. Actually, I have an idea.
This shows your Missouri bum fuck ass nowhere taste, Omega Dance. Stop scamming my donos, ugly prick. This shows your Missouri bum fuck ass nowhere taste, Omega Dance.
A Nebula 5 bomb has been discovered.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
13 days and no real gameplay streams. You're becoming more like Clint every stream, Bobby, okay, champ.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Lime, cookie, cookie, ugly prick.
Please don't be nobody here, please. Where's that?
Recon needed here.
Can't wait to watch Darien carry your bum wonky ass in league today. Tyler 2.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Dead in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ugly.
Area is clear.
This shows tactical your Missouri bum fuck ass nowhere taste, Omega Dance.
It's hard to get any word in with this
clown.
Set
go.
The tone king, overcome your shitty week and win the tourney money 7.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
I don't care. Stop talking. This
bomb
shows your Missouri bum
stay
fuck
clear.
Ass nowhere taste, Omega Dance.
Holy shit.
I wish you were Clint Stevens. This shows
Nebula
your Missouri bum fuck ass nowhere taste, Omega Dance. This shows your Missouri bum fuck ass nowhere taste, Omega Dance.
Oh, me, it's like that!
This guy is billed like the Apple Jack's cinnamon stick.
You've got gas moving in.
I'm a put in this fucking game. This is gonna be a fucking great stream. I'm gonna start off with a fucking W. If I can get up here.
Caught you on the streamer rewards and gotta say, King, you looked like you bought some Tennessee high school kid's prom suit and said, fuck it, gotta hide the hairline as well. Missouri bumfuck. This shows your Missouri bum fuck ass no taste Omega dance.
The next person I see is getting fucking domed. Shit. Wait, wasn't this where I was earlier? Didn't I kill somebody here?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Even through all this time, I still hate you.
Oh, no, wait. No! No!
Write it out, or look there.
Cat is inbound. Marking new sensor. Welcome to the gulag. If you survive, you earn your freedom. Time to fight. Eyes up, soldier. Your turn.
I win these. It's fine.
Win here, and you return to the battlefield. Lose, and your fight is over. Fight your way out of this.
There's gonna be someone in this building, 100%, man. So cringe.
Enemy UAV active. You're losing ground. Move it.
You need to get top 15. I believe in you.
I don't care if you guys call me a bitch, I'm doing this.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Wings 221 literal chills.
Someone's gonna come here. They're gonna use the buy station. They're gonna come in here to chill out for a second. I'm gonna kill them and get all their stuff. I don't have good loot right now. I don't have good enough loot to go out and fight somebody. You know what I mean? It's gonna work.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Lime, video game, cookie.
People complain, mods ban them. Huh?
You got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated. Enemy precision airstrike. Stay alert.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
That dude is 100% hacking.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Long time no see, nerd. Still shitting yourself?
I'm dead.
You okay after shitting out stuff, Terry? Or have you still been shitting stuff out of a hairy asshole? Terry.
That dude was hacking. Oh, I'm dead here. There's no way I survived this. I don't like this.
Alright guys, I give up. I don't know when I'll stream again. I really need to make this fucking money. I really wanted to get this fucking surgery, man. I wanted it so fucking bad. Why? Dog whimpers. I just can't do it. I can't take this shit no more, man. All I wanted to do was like I was fucking lonely. I wanted to just fucking stream and have a good time and have a good game. Dog whimpers. I hate my life.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
E-money swag. Irabio mama so ugly, Hello Kitty said goodbye.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
E-money.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone highlighted.
Fuck.
Got a loadout drop inbound.
I don't like this. Oh, I don't like this. Bitch, man!
Less than 25 remained. We lost that one, but we'll come back stronger next time.
Oh! It's like Call of Duty sucks, man.
The thing I meant to say before the auto mod blacklisted it. Eric was shitting out stuff that was the color opposite of white Omegadon's tough toilet. Max LOL.
Yeah, it was rough.
This is why I always doubt. Fuck you, Bobby. Ugly prick.
Yo, what's up, everybody? How y'all doing? What's good? Yo. New Mario Kart maps are out? Yeah, but you can only play them in private matches, I saw.
It's hard to get any word in with
this
clown.
That's what I saw.
Shut up.
Thanks for 6 months, brother. Appreciate it, man. Why the fuck were you watching Michaela? She was playing Elden Ring. I was trying to learn what those bosses did. So when
it's
I get
to
them,
get
I know what to do.
This clown.
I caught my first fish yesterday, money 7. I learned from the best one.
Let's go, bro. Good shit. How's Emmy doing? Oh, she's puking a lot. She is puking a lot. She puked in her sleep last night. And I didn't hear it, and I didn't catch it until like, I went to go get her this morning. So I feel really bad. I feel terrible, actually. All your fault? It's not my fault, man.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Mirob 221, NGL, I shit myself in my sleep last night.
I actually did shit my pants the other night. It wasn't a lot. It was like a tiny bit. It was like the tiniest bit, but I still did it. Dude, it's like bad. It's like diarrhea. Like my stomach hurts every time I fart, like diarrhea comes out. It's like really bad. I feel better today though. Like I feel good today so far. Dude, you're 45 shitting your pants. It was like a drop.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Can you PLS say thank you?
Britt ate it. Good one, dude. Funny as fuck.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
We do not care.
Except 20 months. What's this?
You're a pussy. Shut the fuck up. You're in a fucking fur costume. You're a pussy, nigga. You're a failed abortion, nigga. Your mom didn't even want a fucking son. How would your mom know? How would your mom know? How would your mom feel? How would your mom feel knowing that her son is in a fucking costume? A made up fucking costume. You fucking loser. Bitch, shut up. I ain't talking to you, bitch. Shut up. Your mom didn't even fucking want you, nigga. You a fucking loser. You standing here with this fake ass campfire talking these lame ass niggas. You pussy! Shut up! Who is that fat bitch talking? Shut up! You're too big. I got a weight limit to talk to me. Don't talk to me. You too fucking fat. Shut up! Somebody get their fat girlfriend. Get out of my ears. The fuck up. My ears got a weight limit, and you too heavy. Stop talking to me. Yo.
That's funny as shit. That shit is funny as fuck. You threw those underpants away, right? No, I did not throw them away. I ran. I was scared. I took them off. I'm not going to say the story. Never mind. I did not throw them away. I put them in the washer. Long story short, I threw them in the washer. Why would I throw them away? That's just a waste. They were my fucking, they were my little Snoopy shorts. Like my favorite shorts. I'm not throwing them away. Dude, this last stream I did was so rough. Like this whole time I was, I don't know if you guys could tell, I was miserable the whole stream. Like when we were watching Shrek the other night, I was praying for that movie to be over so I could just go shit. I was praying, dude. We could tell. It was horrible, man. Look at what she said to Emmy.
Feel better, Chin, but I do hope whatever is going on with you feels like torture. Then you'll understand how we feel watching your streams for Finger for Love.
What the fuck? It is torture, first of all. Second of all, Eric didn't give me it. Emmy did. No offense to Emerson. I'm not gonna sue her or anything, but...
No, it wasn't me for sure.
Emmy did give me the virus, or whatever.
Emmy still has it, too.
Emmy was the first person to do it, chat. Shit. Blaming the kid. She projectile vomited a few days ago. She is the culprit.
Are you saying for love, Emmy? It's toxic by Emmy. I actually felt yesterday was like a terrible day for Emmy. Like, I've never seen her so out of energy in her entire life. Like, she literally sat down on the bed with me. Like, we both just sat there on the bed together the entire day watching TV. She's never like, she usually gets so bored of the TV after like 20-30 minutes. She's supposed to go run around and play. Yesterday, she did nothing. She sat there all day. Sat there and laid there all day. And she wouldn't eat anything, man. I felt bad. She ate a banana and she threw the banana up and then now she won't eat bananas anymore. Bananas were like her favorite food, and now she won't even touch them. I feel bad. Poor thing. You ruined bananas for her? Dude, I hope they're not ruined forever. I really do. That would be horrible. That was her favorite food.
Man, it...
Okay, fuck you, dude. What's this?
That would be awesome. Except for the fact, yeah, that would be.
Lose a dance, but fast we found out.
It's hard to get anywhere in that.
Double A March
Try
Madness.
Hard.
Live.
I don't get this. Why do people keep saying this shit? I actually don't get it at all. Put it in 1.5 times. Yo, look at Twitch Prime. Yo, chat.
It's hard to get any word in with this.
This will be a fun stream.
Bro, twerk, please, bro, please twerk.
We got a tournament today with the boys, Darion Poke, Slicker, or Slick.
It's hard to get any word in with this.
We're all in a tournament together.
Throw it back for us, Larry.
And after that, we'll play some Elden Ring. And after that, we're doing another movie night because it is Friday, and we're watching Shawshank Redemption. So it's going to be fun today.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Yo, tired as fuck. Thanks for the sub, man. Appreciate it. It's going to be a fun day today. My favorite movie. It's my favorite movie too, man. Look what Eric said about you.
It's hard to get any word in with this.
Just carry on.
Press one if Eric is ugly and should keep his cam turned off.
They're saying, tell me where to go. Check the ladder near Gargalon Bridge. Man, somebody lumped that guy up. The ladder. Check the ladder, dude. thanks, Bloodborne Sandwich. Gargalon Bridge. Hey, do you know where to go, dude? Do you know where to go? You need to run to the northernmost.
Are you playing Headhunter Nidalee? Okay, good one, dude. Funny. I love how you said deuces after you typed that message because you know what's about to fucking happen. You know what's about to happen. I'll give you 30 minutes. That's good.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
That was actually funny.
It's hard to get any
that
word
might have been the funniest
clown.
Comment I've seen a while. Seven. Big to 11 bucks, man. Appreciate it, dude. All right, turn the cam on. What happened? What is that? What? Emmy painted that? Let me show him. Oh, we're thinking. Emmy painted this. Looks like shit. Looks bad. Holy shit, she's so amazing. Anyway, what's up? Hello, you wanna check this merch out? Exclamation point. Merch in chat. Pretty cool, I got complimented by this the other day actually in LA. I don't believe that the same barber cut yours and Darion's hair. It actually did. Exact same barber. That's sad. It's not super cuts. I actually spent $45 on this haircut. But it's been a week. You guys didn't see my haircut when it was completely fresh. It looked good as fuck. It's been over a week. It looked really good when I first got it. Did you see Darion's new crib? I actually have not talked to Darion in like a week. I have not seen his new house. I knew he was getting a new house. I just haven't seen him yet. I was sick and I didn't want to like go over there. I'm going to check it out this weekend. Don't worry. I just been busy, man. I just got back 2 days ago. You're a piece of shit. The barber lawn mowing a parking lot. What does that even mean? What is this? Wolf Zombie, you fucking suck. Good God, man. Is he in here? You're trash, bro. Good God. What a fucking loser trip. the fuck? Like that, you know? Got me a low, 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 low.
God, are you
$3.
Ugly.
Can you unban me, please? I am sorry for helping and it will never happen again.
What the heck? My keyboard's fucking up. Frick. My keyboard's fucking up. It's not working. Okay, I guess it didn't work. Whatever. Did I put two M's? There we go. You cannot get up there. You need a late game item that will allow you to continue. Dude, you're helping a lot. Oh, dude, I don't know if I can help you here, man.
Damn, where did that energy go? Pain.
Why do people think this shit is funny? People really out there getting cheated on and shit. Bro, this guy's a fucking donkey. Check your Xbox DMs and I will hook you up. Stigma, tell Darion to stigma dick in his ass. Why are people so hateful in this community? What do you guys think? Should I unban him? He's a serial helper. How is he a loser? Because he's not toxic as fuck, he's a loser, huh? Is that how that fucking works? Why are you guys calling this man a loser? Like, your name is Erica Robbins. You're the fucking loser, man. You literally named yourself after me. Are you kidding me? Jesus. You are getting trolled. I'm not going to let you continue. Actually, I'm bad at mods. He's a nice guy.
Motherfucker! Just give me one opportunity! Bro, I can't keep yelling. It hurts so bad.
Jesus, man. Put a muzzle on that bitch. She's fucking ass juice at that game. Worse than you, sadly. I actually miss playing it, man. I feel like everyone's already beat the game, and I'm still like at the beginning. I'm so far behind. I probably still beat it before her, though. Why is this on my watch later?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Ugly.
Why when I click this, it says watch later? And why is this on here? Oh my God. What is wrong with me, dude? Oh, I had to be like in high school here, junior high. Like, what is this? 2011. 38 views.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Free alignment.
Are you serious?
I picked my dad and my brother here right now. We're about to go to the Eagles game, as you can see.
Not me, I'm not.
She's at home. But what they don't know, here, I'll say it like this. But what they don't know is Ed was able to acquire some like passes to get on.
The fuck is your dude? I used to be into this stuff, man. Holy shit. Mashed potatoes. Oh, I forgot about this dude. Dude, I used to watch these all the time.
It's hard to get anywhere in with this clown.
On God, bro, you are such a loser. Do not embarrass us today for Weird Buff.
It's going to be me later today. See what else. Herbert it's the pervert plays Daisy. This was so funny back in the day, man. I was crying watching these videos. I used to want to play this game so bad, but my computer was too bad. I could never do it.
Shit. Damn it. Quit it.
This is like right when I started watching like Lyric, I believe.
Oh my god.
Bro, get in the fucking car. I want to watch the funny part.
Why is it not working? All of a sudden. Shit. Okay.
Bro, are you fuck? Just skip to...
Lol. Oh, they got one of them.
Bro, why did I like Taylor Swift mean?
Oh, they got both of them. Lol. Dude, I could just hop out and kill both of these guys.
Cowboys
right
defense hot boys. 2018-2019 highlights.
He's playing today for Seattle. On third down, Newton is ripped to the ground.
Dude, so many of these. I was such a loser. I was actually a loser. All right, we're done.
Collective dice. Let's see what's going on here.
And very good.
Sekiro fight guide? Wait, you did not see that.
Hey, Lementini, since my birthday is on Tuesday and you won't stream again for another 3 weeks, do you think you can do some blackjack in a little? I need some time to take some tequila shots, though.
It does sound fun, but I don't need to gamble. I'm already broke, man.
Shut the fuck up.
Is that 9 months?
What's your favorite thing on the menu?
I don't really like anything on the menu, sir. I really like the fries.
What's your favorite thing on the menu?
I don't really like anything on the menu, sir. I really like the fries.
It's yo, hard New Balance, what up, Mexico sub?
What's up, bitch?
I'm terrible, I should fail.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't give a fuck about that.
If I got an extra shirt,
I like putting the camera on you. You're so ugly.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
He's on.
Yeah.
Hey, watch out. Watch out.
Oh.
I don't know what we're doing.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Hi, smile.
For every bad game of Dota,
up,
there is a good
up,
one.
Shut up.
And then John,
you fucking stupid Russian piece of shit! I'll fuck you up! You fucking country dragon!
Jesus, man. Watch Drunk 227.
Watch
who's that?
227.
It's Britt and Big J. Congratulations on your wedding. Oh my god, that's so exciting. It's Britt and Big J. Congratulations on your.
Bro, why was she crying?
Bro, nowadays I'm like, I'm not shit. Right now.
It's hard to get any word in with this
clown. Bro, nowadays
next
I'm like...
Next time you go to Supercuts, tell them to change out their lawnmower blades.
Except 22 months. Yo, Cloud, you trying to make a bet like we used to, man? What's up? Dude, why does Slicker do this shit? Does he not ever get embarrassed by this shit? Like, dude, this shit's going to be on the internet forever. If this dude ever has a kid...
Bro, nowadays bro. I'm like...
He's like, isn't he like 32 or something? You say that? What do I do nowadays that's like that, man? Yes, I'm talking. What do I, when was the last time you saw me do something like that? Okay, twerking is not that bad. Everyone's been to a bar and fucking twerked, okay, and danced like that, okay, every once in a while. Everyone was friends. Has, like, twerked around their friends or something, man. For, like, everybody. Not me. That's because you can't twerk, Britt. We're not your friend. You dropped it down on stream. Whatever, man.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
I should have subbed to Clint.
Yeah, well, you fucking did it, so...
Oh my gosh, I got a shit so bad, I can't hardly stand it. Here's
the link to Drunk 227. You literally had it open. Watch this after Shawshank.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Try hard 7.
The first time I watched that clip, Britt walked in on me. It was off stream. Somebody in my offline chat posted it. I clicked it, and I had left it open on my second monitor, and Britt walked in and saw it, man. God.
$10. Hi, all. Oh, you must get 10 or we'll spin for evil.
Let's do it.
True. Last time I was in Austin, Texas, I saw you kept your blowjobs off screen. E-money 7.
Here we go. I don't get 10, we'll do a wheel spin. Oh, shit. Oh, let me move back in. Okay. Do people still give a fuck about the Olympics? Honestly, who the fuck Googles the Olympics? Nobody, like, I honestly, the Winter Olympics just happened. I honestly cannot, I did not tune in once. Shabby, I knew
I'm going
it.
To report
fuck!
You. You've seen that plenty of times.
I knew it!
Enjoy it at this point.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Loser. Made a band off bumfuck Kentucky losing yesterday, and I tier 3 subbed to Clint. Fuck you, Bobby. Step on a Lego.
Nice, man. Who the fuck is this? Fuck, man. When was the last time I did a wheel spin, bro? Shit. Oh, here we go. Oh. It's gonna be fucking shit. I don't even know what's on the wheel anymore. Alright, here we go. One spin, idiots. Why? I did not even add this. I actually did not even add this. This was Mize Guy. All right, I'm fine with that. I is be fine with that.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Is today the 24-hour stream E-Money 7?
This bitch live. Wait, why is this chat faster than mine? Oh, wait, never mind, it's not. It should be 3 days minimum. I do not have another spin, chat. It was a one.
Keep. Aquí. Que bueno, no sé si os fijáis, pero mi
sí. Hubba Bubba.
Yeah, dude.
That's it.
You guys?
No, he is!
Bro, look at that! So, so you're telling me, you're telling me I learned...
Stop showing it on stream.
You're telling me I'm... You're telling me I'm just...
I think you must read that.
Who is this?
It said Permabans Oil in chat.
His name looks so familiar. Oi, check this.
I'm fucking magic, bro. I got the powers, my nigga.
Have you seen this? I gotta stop clicking links. I sniped him. I sniped him. Wait, was that me? I sniped him. I sniped. After Shawshank, what's this? I'm not watching this movie. Oh my god, a fucking green. I hate Chance.
Oh no.
I got first.
Get on my way, Santa Poppin, bitch!
Oh,
later,
please
bitch.
Don't hit me!
No!
Yes!
Second place!
Nice, third place, I can third.
Oh, that's you.
Eric Game suggestion.
Let's go, boys!
You've got to play Splatoon on your
okay,
Switch, okay, champ.
Easy. Easy fucking game.
I turned
game,
on
mate.
The cheating steering.
Nice. Oh, look
my
at that.
My fucking
beautiful.
God, you have such a punchable face. Like Jesus
what's up,
Christ,
then?
If only I saw you, Earl, I could rearrange it for you, right, chat?
What's up?
Wouldn't you wanna beat this Borby bitch into a pulp in every video game? Man, he sucks and is bad at every game. Lol, get good, you ugly Borby bitch.
Ugh. It's Mark. Ugh. I don't trust. Oh, we saw this already. We already saw this.
Any tips for my first Dark Souls playthrough? You should try and go somewhere where the title of the stream or the video says tips in it. That would be a good play.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
10 things. You know, I can't fucking.
What? By her, like where she eats. I can't remember what it's called. Yeah.
Turn around on YouTube without someone trying to feed me a video that says 10 things you should know. Oh, fucking bitch. Question asking, cocksucking bitch, dude. Fuck you. That's a tip. How's that tip? Stupid bitch. Fuck you. How's that tip? Anyway.
Alright, last clip, last clip.
Bro, can you shut the fuck up? Shut the fuck up! Bro, can you shut the fuck up? Shut the fuck up!
Bro! Lucario is such a degenerate, man. I fucking love him. He's so fucking funny. Your friend. Alright, last clip, last clip.
Is there like... Okay, hear me out, hear me out. Let's say someone's on their period, right? In game. And like, you like, and then it's like you go in like the toilet after, and the eggs are floating around. Could you use those eggs for like sandwich in game? It's like yes or no. I don't want to see any other answer. You know what I mean? Genuinely, yes or no? Because like, is there like eggs that you can cook, or is it just like they're just like whatever eggs?
No, he's baiting. He's baiting. That was a bait.
I'm a cute little girl. I'm a cute girl. Daddy, can we go get ice cream?
Bro, all the streamers are live. Yo, if you didn't know, we're in a huge, we got invited to a huge tournament today, by the way, if you guys are just tuning in. Huge tournament, and I think we can win. Everyone's live, getting ready for it. Let's fucking go, man. I'm not even going to practice. I'm not, wait, Wantep, did you get in? Bro, like, I'm not kidding when I say this. It's for $10,000, and I'm going to win. And we're going to split it five ways, so we'll get $2,000 each. I'm going to get Darion another bag. Like, Darion's good as fuck at League. Poke's good at League, I think. I'm aight at League. Slick's pretty decent. And we got Gigi, which she's probably trash, but we can carry her. All silver? No. We can carry her. No, you are not. I am. I literally won a Twitch tournament like a couple, like 6 months ago, man. All silver? I literally peaked at plat one, man. 5 years ago. I don't want to hear that. You're going to get destroyed. I'm jungle, though, man. I don't really play jungle much anymore. So I'm about to pull off that fucking Nidalee. What if they ban Nidalee, though? I'm literally a one trick. If they ban Nidalee, I'm actually screwed. Like, I'm actually screwed. I'm excited.
If T1 ain't in the tourney, it don't fucking matter. Also sad you couldn't get your brother to play with you.
Dude.
Guess you are cool enough to be around him and have never been.
Dude. They didn't want people over Diamond in, all right? People said people on XUC's team were like Challenger, though. Is that true? Because that would be so cringe. He's like Sykuno's Blastoise guy. I don't really know him. A couple people like that. That'd be so cringe. So it's fucking lame. No, they meant challenged. Blastoise worked for Riot. Literal Riot employee. Huh? Oh, well, then the whole tournament.
Get Tyler to play for you on your account for evil.
I could just spectate him. That would be smart, man. No, we're still going to win, though. Last place incoming. If we get
it's
last
hard to
place,
get any word
I will.
With this clown.
That would be not. That's not. It's not happening. I don't know how the tournament works or whatever, but it's not happening. Item please are all silver or below. Don't worry. Boxbox is challenger. Is Boxbox playing? I don't think Boxbox is in it.
The American people are tired of women.
I don't know why. Why did you clip that out of context? Dude. Alright, let's check the Reddit.
How much money for you to shave your head completely bald? Because looking at that receding buzz cut pisses me off.
I'm not going bald. I am
not going
bald.
It's hard to get any
bald.
Word in with this clown.
Nincompoop.
He's at 14 months, man. Alright. Let's go. Nim appreciation post. Well, I gotta do this merch contest. I've been stalling this forever. Goes on business trips, streams, and provides content every day. Goes on vacation, does nothing, infects CEO, halts business operation. Dude, that's not true.
It's okay, E-Money. It's challengers versus the challenged. Let's go, E-Money 7.
Has he actually streamed every day, though? I was on a stream every day. I was in LA, I believe.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
For love.
I don't know. I was only there for like 2 days. Clint had a headache, two broken ribs, a broken back, and hadn't slept in 39 hours and still streamed. Unlike you, Derek, who skipped because you had diarrhea. Okay, man. You know what's crazy though? I haven't eaten in 2 days. I had one boiled egg yesterday and that was like it. That's all I had. I have zero appetite. That's not good. Yeah, I know. Like, I have not eaten since my, like, the day I last streamed, I did not eat a single thing that whole day. And I didn't eat anything at all yesterday except for boiled egg. And still haven't had anything today. I feel like if I eat, I'm going to puke. Starving yourself to lose weight? Okay.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Honestly, who asked?
I don't like you. I do not like you. That Elena girl. Okay. He money with his diarrhea. Oh, this is NSFW. Skip that. Okay, enough. You know I'm going through it as well right now. Need love, homie. I don't think I can show this one either. Bro, why is there two why is there two people shitting on my Reddit, man? Are you fucking stupid? Why did my mods not remove this shit? Nice cosplay, you cuck.
Eating fruit with high water and natural sugar content will be good for Emmy when she's feeling good enough to eat for love, CEO. The Dallas Cowboys have not won the Super Bowl in 26 years.
Nobody cares.
It's hard to get anywhere in with this clown.
Imani 7, what a fit.
I did. Okay, it was a little tiny bit, but I was like, I thought I was just farting. Like, with this stomach thing I had, like, it feels like you just have to fart, but shit comes out. Like, it's just a regular fart, and straight up shit will come out.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Oh. My. God. Is that him? Is that the L guy? Happy 7 months, King.
Stop making so much food for Brit. Add this. What is this? I don't like it. Cool new attire. It's the dumbest post I've ever seen. Fuck, marry, kill. What do you guys think? Fuck, fortune, marry, clink, kill, loser.
I come back to see you and you're talking about shit coming out of your asshole. Fuck you, Lamont, I was eating 4 fingers.
My bad, man. E-Robber's protecting Wonky at TwitchCon. God damn. Clint is so wholesome.
I still like coconut ball. Can you congratulate my friends Big J and Britt? They're getting married. President Obama official has friends getting married. Congratulations. I'm proud of you.
So smug.
It's hard to get anywhere.
Thanks for Switch Prime, big dog. Ugly. Appreciate it, brother. If you don't know you, bro, don't care. Looks like we know the reason Lamont got the bubble guts. Big news in Los Angeles this morning. Taco Bell is voluntarily recalled about 2.3 pounds of seasoned beef from its restaurant and just a metal shaving and... Okay. I did not eat Taco Bell when I was in LA, okay? I did not. Y'all want to know how I got these L's? Your turn, Eric. It's involuntary pornography and I do not appear in it. That's not even like attractive to me at all. It's actually gross. E-Rob movie extended version with part two by the Cool Scott.
Aunt, a surgery. I will use the charity money. Gotta go rent a car first. Yellow car. I could. Isn't a Tesla, but it will do for now. Hello, Zoil. What are you doing here?
I want food.
Hey, Darren. I was just going to go get a surgery using the charity money. Time to no longer have a wonky eye. Wait, what's that noise? Eric, you stupid bitch. What do you think you're doing, Jackass?
How did you know I was here?
Daryl told us cause he's not a jackass like you.
I want to go get McDonald's.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
I cannot drive. Whoa!
Yeah, me Hellman.
Where am I? In his stomach.
What did I just fucking watch, man?
Iron Tick Rollers 8. Exactly. Like, if there's just one iron, it's just you.
Okay, I made that lol, thank me. Nice video, man. You did a good job. Good job, man. Jackass brings misfortune to loved ones.
How long did you take? It's not like I'm sick. My throat feels good, no coughing. Just like my stomach is horrible. Like, every 20 minutes is terrible. And we let off some fucking explosive bombs. And now I'm feeling, like, sore everywhere. Like, aching. My God, bro. Now, like I said, Eric, Kayla, and Emmy all have it, too. So it must have been something we ate. It must have been something we ate, bro. Anyway, yeah, that's it for us. Swag. Thank you that. Sub, Putin, Liar Dale, subs. How long did you take?
Maybe it's something my mom cooked.
With this clown.
For love.
These are 5 months. Maybe something my mom cooked had something like, because she made pork burgers. Maybe there's something in those pork burgers. Because we all four of us ate that food. And Britt's not sick. Because Britt didn't eat the food. I'm not blaming my mom. Like, I'm blaming the food. Like, maybe the food was just bad. Brit's used to eating shit? Okay.
Goddamn, Eric, you got me hot and bothered. I can't wait to break open that anus and bang my manhood around the walls of your anus. No lube. So deep it hits your kidneys.
Oh, wait. I gotta look at the rules for this tournament. We have to follow Riot Games Terms of Service. I'm just going to copy and paste this. I'm not reading all this. Hope I don't leak something.
We also expect competitors to conduct themselves in a reasonable manner, maintaining an appropriate and respectful demeanor towards fellow competitors, viewers, and all OTK staff and sponsors. Interviews will be conducted at the discretion of the casters.
Why interviews?
All participants must stream. No stream sniping or ghosting is allowed. There is no delay. Captains will play rock, paper, scissors to determine who will pick first for each game. The captain that goes first will have to set the custom game to NAW server, Summoner's Rift game type as tournament draft. Allow spectators to lobby only, team size 5, and password protected. We expect all captains' competitors to be ready and in the OTK show's Discord at least 30 minutes before 2 p.m. Central U.S. Time, 12 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, on March 18, 2022. Respect the admins running the tournament, Timor number 00001, Timor OPSI, and TALP number 0512, PTALP, OPSI, in case of a tiebreaker. The team with the fastest average win time will advance. If certain concerns arise, please contact these people for specific issues through the Discord administrative. Discomania number 6000.
Okay. Can we drink at this event? Oh, wait. I gotta make a group. I gotta contact my teammates. Bro, I know for a fact Crazy Slick is not going to show up on time. I just know it. I just know for a fact this bitch is not going to show up on time. Who am I going to get as a partner if Slick doesn't show up? Michaela. That's who I'll get. You see money merch my contest? Look. What is this? I don't get it. Is this dog poop? Like a doggy poop bag? Explain. No, Clip's not here, man. Slick is still in LA.
Okay.
This was 11 hours ago. He's not showing up.
Are you gonna lean in?
Look, I'm scared. Usually I would put my hand here.
All right, do it then.
Are you sure? This makes it more cringe.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, come kiss me. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm. Thank you so much for $500. That was a really good
It's hard
kiss.
To get any word in with this clown.
Thank you so much for the song for 2 months. Is that sexy and hot? You guys like that? Yay. Oh, the ad finished? I took too long. Damn it.
Oh.
What was that, an L kiss? How was that
nice.
Scam?
It was a peck. What was I supposed to do?
How was that a scam?
It wasn't a makeout donation.
Yeah, that's a...
Someone gave $500. See what you could be doing if you had hair? Shut the fuck up, man. I don't want to be doing that shit anyway, man. I like having, like, my own girl. Like, I don't, okay, I'm not saying that. I like Brittany, okay? I like what I got here, okay? Your girl is someone else's buddy? You haven't touched your girl in years. Shut the fuck up. No one on my team is responding. We're supposed to check in 5 minutes for this tournament, and no one's responding. Had Britt take that Kentucky loss? I don't know. I don't think she even cares. Darion's asleep? No shot. Let me start texting people. Darion's at Walmart? He went live at 6 a.m. Darion's gonna be our best player. Like, we actually need Darion. He's actually our best player. Poke went to sleep at 9 a.m. Worst player, the only one to show. I'm not our worst player, man. Wait, Mitch Jones? You think Mitch would play? I would ask Mitch. Mitch is actually solid at league, right? Problem with Mitch, though, is I feel like he's toxic. He would play. That's if we have to. My teammates are going to show up, man. My teammates are going to show up. They still got 4 minutes to show up. We're good. I'm in the voice call right now. They'll be here. They will be here. Getting Mitch in 5 minutes, clueless. True. Get Greek is EU. And like, that's the ping will be bad. There's no point. That's Tyler. He's sick. We have a backup in Michaela. We're good. Okay. Why are my alerts not working? They are not appearing. Oh, I had him muted. Oops. Don't get too wasted off that.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Ugly.
Please, please, please. Anyway, chat, you guys excited? Wantep and Michaela? Oh, my God. I'll just back out. I'll just boot up Elden Ring, honestly. Just got back from the bet. What are you doing today? We got a tournament after the tourney. Playing Elden Ring and
Rhyme,
the movie.
So, I heard you might be a couple players down.
Oh.
Don't mind if I step in. Rhyme.
Oh, wait. Gigi responded.
Wonder if chat can help me with my math homework. A symmetrical three-dimensional shape, either solid or hollow, contained by six equal squares.
Slick is getting on his PC right now. What the f- Let's go. I'm actually so excited. I don't care what game it is. Tournaments and anything are so fucking fun. Like, it could be the shittiest game in the world. I will have so much fun playing an attorney.
There's no way you're winning this with all your teammates being asleep.
You know what? I love fucking competition. Can't wait to see your Nidalee get bad. How about this? None of these people know I main Nidalee. So they're not even going to see it. Like, they're not going to think. Because you guys aren't going to go on their streams and tell them to ban Nidalee. Right? You're not going to do that. You guys want to do that. You make us all look bad every fucking tournament. I hate these. Dude, what do you mean? I've won two Twitch Rivals. First place in two Twitch Rivals. I got fourth place in Madden Twitch Rivals. Who's this? Hello? Yeah, it is.
No matter how much you pray, you will not win this today as much as you will not get a hairline.
A DVD about Scientology? I don't think that was me. Wait, say that again?
Someone sent in five separate requests, all with your name attached.